I have literally never been more ready for anything than I am right now.
Whoa, buddy.